Hello everyone, sorry I'm moving a little slow today, my back is hurting. Anyhow, I'm gonna make some bison burgers with about a pound, I think it is, of ground bison, which my mother brought from South Dakota for us. And I'm gonna mix that with about a pound of beef, just regular generic beef. I'm gonna mix that together with just some saltine crackers, a couple of eggs, garlic, salt, all that good jazz. I'm gonna make these red potatoes and what I have left of cabbage back there into roasted vegetables for this meal. So I'll get that going and then I will be right back. Okay, what do I do? Sorry, I'm sitting because of my back. You take the big potatoes and you just slice them, you know, cut off all the parts you don't like to eat or whatever. But you just slice them in wedges and okay, I'll be back in just a second. Now I'm not in focus. That figures. Why my camera isn't focusing now. Okay, anyway, focus or no focus. Those are the potato wedges. Just cut them in quarters or however you want. It doesn't matter. And I put the extra virgin olive oil. I poured some on there and I mixed them all up so that they're basically coated. Now I will get on to cutting what I have left of my cabbage. Alright, and there is the cabbage wedged or any which freaking way you want it. I put on some sea salt and some cracked peppercorn. And then when I put in the bison burgers, I will also put these in and they will roast and both will cook at the same time. And oops, sorry. And I will get back to you in just a moment. All right. On that. I have crumbled up at least half of one package of crackers, soda crackers, into saltine crackers, whatever you want to call them, into a large bowl. And you can try to make them, you can pulverize them or whatever. They'll soak up a lot of extra grease and stuff, I believe. Anyway, that's that. I'm going to add in, Lord, the beef, the bison, some grape jelly, some garlic, salt and pepper, and a couple of eggs. And I'll be back in a moment. I just wanted to see if you can see the difference here. That's the hamburger. Show it. You see all the fatty, icky stuff in it. And that's, well, basically, I guess you can't really tell. But this is the bison, and it's a leaner meat. And that's the hamburger, which is a more greasy meat. So anyway, I'm going to mix them all together with everything else, and I'll be back in a moment. Again, not really focusing well. What the hey? Anyway, there's the burgers. I split the 2 pounds into 8 burgers. I had added the jelly, about 2 tablespoons, 2 eggs, a teaspoon or so of garlic, and salt and pepper to taste. Put salt and pepper on it, or pepper on it. There's the vegetables, there's the burgers. Oven is at 350. It'll take approximately an hour. Check it in an hour. If it's not done by then, leave it in for another 10 minutes. And I will see you when it's done. And there is the done product. The burgers, beef and bison, the cabbage, and the potatoes. If you don't want to cook it for an hour, 45 minutes. Check it at 45 minutes. And if it needs more cooking, then finish it off. But at 350 for 45 minutes, All of it's cooked. Okay, so I'm gonna chow down, and please like, subscribe, and comment if you wish. Thank you.